Today I've participated in the doping awareness and the doping effects that we have in this country, because I believe that in the recent past we have had our Kenyan athletes doping, which is something that is going to affect the way people view us, because this is a career we have built for the last 50 years, and right now we are being focused in negativity. And I believe that, you know, some of us that ran in the past, we never doped before, and therefore there should not be any reason for anyone to dope, because in the first place, you know, there's issues that will affect your health, there are issues that it will tarnish our country, and that is why I believe doping is a menace. Doping is an issue that needs to be handled, and I believe that, you know, with awareness, and especially what Kenya Sports Film has done in terms of bringing panelists who can be able to discuss this, will be able to help our youth so that they understand that they cannot again dope, so that as we could move ahead, we can be able to redeem ourselves as a country.